overcome the world. We have four PowerPoints to address tonight. Remember, number one, God's love. Number two, God's strength. Number three, faith. And number four, hope. And there's a scripture that says, seek the Lord, seek his strength, and seek his face continually. Don't just seek the Lord, but seek his strength. So what happens is, when we got the Lord's strength going on, then we got